Well, hello everybody, it's Joe Grotesque, back finally. Jeez Louise, it seems like forever ago since I made a video. But there's a good reason for that. And the reason is actually what inspired me to start this new series that I'm calling What a Bunch of Garbage. So it just so happens in the middle of this past July, I was hired on by the Topps Company to work on the Garbage Pail Kids. So before you guys go jumping to conclusions, no, I'm not the guy that paints the base cards or even comes up with the concepts yet. But I was hired on as a sketch card artist. Now, to better explain what that is, a sketch card artist basically creates incentive cards that are randomly inserted into packs. So basically what I do is I sketch my own interpretation of pre-existing characters. I just recently completed my first set of cards, which will be inserted into packs of 2017's Garbage Pail Kids Battle of the Bands. These come out in October, so be on the lookout. Now, your chances of pulling one of my cards is pretty slim. It varies from set to set. I've seen it go one in every 500 packs, one in every 1200 packs, so I'm not quite sure what the odds will be in this set. But I still encourage you to go out and get a few packs, or a box, or a case, because this set's going to be really cool. Now, I originally was going to try to do this video a lot earlier, but while I was in the middle of finishing my first set of cards, I was offered to do another set of cards for a different franchise, Wacky Packages, which a lot of people don't know that's actually where the Garbage Pail Kids started off as a Wacky Package concept. And that's actually what I'm working on currently. And even when I finish those, I still have yet another set of Garbage Pail Kids to complete. The 2018 set, We Hate the 80s. Now these cards will be out in January. And while we're on the subject of sketch cards, since my first set has already been approved, I figured I'd share some of them with you guys. Let's take a look! So that's the kind of stuff I'm going to be working on from now on, and in my spare time, I figure I'm going to be making some Garbage Pail Kids fan videos. Hence the creation of What a Bunch of Garbage. I've already got another video in the works that's going to include some of the Generation Rad guys, and maybe I can pull in a few fans and maybe even some Garbage Pail Kids artists on some future episodes. Until then...
take care, we'll see you next time.